couldn't even record some stuff, man. That's too crazy, man. And right now I'm in a castle. Oh, look at that. That's pretty as fuck. I was supposed to meet my friends back at the festival in a little bit. It's still early in the morning right now. So I'm gonna go downstairs, meet my friend, smoke a joint, chill the fuck out. I'm so happy to be here, man. Like, it's an amazing festival, man. I'm really fucking enjoying it. And just being the first edition, it's kind of mind-blowing if you ask me. First edition and it goes this well, imagine what's gonna happen on the second edition next year. Well, let's see, man. Maybe. Okay, keys is here. There's music. Let's go. Bruh. Good morning. How you doing?
Good morning. Hiya.
Shinji Duff.
Yo.
Shinji.
Well done, man. Pack it up. We're going home.
Manish? Good.
It's done.
Now back to Berlin.
Yes, for more party.
Back to
the
Berlin.
Next year we stay here.
We just got to the hotel. You're already messing the fucking bathroom. Yeah.
What?
Well, if it wasn't for me, you guys would still be in the fucking train. Huh?
Yes.
Choo choo choo.
What a festival. Hyperactive. Fight Fuder, man. Kinzadze was interdimensional. Right?
Right.
What did you think about Kinzadze's set last night?
It's good.
That's it.
Yes.
It's mind blowing, man.
A lot of tone design.
That shit was making my brain his bitch. That set was heavy as fuck. What's wrong? It is a pretty nice. Old school hotel. It's pretty nice, the ceiling, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You're all fancy drinking your English tea.
Olha, não falas assim, não tem mortalhas.
Lá em cima no mais.
It's late.
It's early.
It's decent weather. So what are we gonna do today? Where are we gonna go?
Right, to some museum.
You wanna go see a museum?
Get some crazy.
Yo.
Sleep. No.
Wake your ass up. Get the fuck up. So we are, what is the name of this? This is like the Brandenburg Gate or something like that.
Yeah.
Did you do it?
Yes.
Did you do it?
So
nah, thank you. Nah, no, it's not.
Prima. Minha prima.
Chamei a prima dele.
No, I don't want any doors. No, yeah. No.
Thank you so much.
You take this. Ciao, ciao. Well, it is a pretty big gate, isn't it? Who is that fucker up there?
Jesus.
Maybe, isn't that the god of the sun? Like, what is the name of the god of the sun? Like that.
Maybe.
Huh?
Quer dizer que fazer uma sensação no festival.
Like a bone bit and shit.
Please,
just found something very weird right now. Found some kind of a. It looks like a. Some kind of a. Like a telephone box, you know, like the old telephone boxes where you go in, you put the coins and you make your call. But this one lets you. It's basically like a mini rave club. And you choose the track and you get in that shit. And it seems like it has smoke, like strobe lights and shit like that. Look at this. Hey, Kilatik. Kilatak.
Agora tem que pagar, hein?
Agora tem. Toma um euro. Toma. Aí, Gustavo.
Dá-lhe. Sai, a gente vai estar aí dentro preso, foda.
Tchau!
Até já, hein?
Some crazy shit in Berlin, man.
É a paranoia, irmão. Cuidado com essa
porra. Ah, yeah.
Ok, obrigado, velho. Now it's our turn.
Deixa que eu seguro, senhor. Olha o Covid aqui nessa porta.
Obrigado.
Fudeu.
Oh, meu Deus.
Boa viagem aí, galera.
E agora?
Agora vai abrir.
Caralho! Mano, eu não lembrei que a música tinha 8 minutos, velho.
Que era assim, ó.
Muitas felicidades, muitos anos de nossas almas. Para os meninos Gustavo e Berna, uma salva de palmas.
Obrigado, meus amigos. Obrigado.
Toma, vem.
Valeu.
Vem a foto.
Que quanto, muito.
Pô, parabéns, mano.
É nóis. So our friends had to go home. It's almost 2 in the morning. And we have a few hours now before we go to the airport to pack our bags. Counting the digits. Yeah, wait. We're going the wrong direction, I think. I think we need to go that way. It's very early, and we should be boarding in like an hour and a half. So we're gonna smoke like a cigarette, wait for the thing to open, and then maybe get a coffee before we go in the plane. And yeah, that's it. Let's see what happens. It was an adventure. We met a lot of people, and we saw a lot of friends again.
After 2 birthdays.
We celebrated two birthdays. It's probably like my 20th time in Berlin. And I actually saw things that I never saw before. Yeah. Should make it again someday. Next time we go to India. Next time, India.
Yo! Them Finocia Banks representing, you know. Alright, now we're smoking. And may I say, yo! Them Finocia, I don't know, play a thing, you know. Yeah, been a juggernaut. Ready now. Ready.